political marginalization.
A sad day for some, and a day of celebration for others. Ken Saro-Wiwa was an activist and an environmentalist. 25 years ago, he took up the cause of the Ogoni people and oil companies like Shell polluting the Niger Delta. Today, that fight continues.
We call on the government of Nigeria to seize the opportunity of this 25th anniversary of the launch of the Ogoni struggle and the 20th anniversary of the hanging of the Ogoni mine to open a new dialogue with the Ogoni people with the intent to addressing the key issues that have been raised in the Ogoni Bill of Rights.
But Saro-Wiwa and eight of his compatriots were executed under the rule of Sani Abacha.
What we remember him for is that, you know, he was one of the Niger Delta people who fought for their land. So we remember him for good.
I am still disappointed because the cause of Saro-Wiwa has not been put to success. He died for a cause, and the cause has not been pursued vigorously the way it should be pursued.
Years later, even after his campaigns, the plight of people living along the Niger Delta remains critical. A recent rights report indicated that Shell hasn't been cleaning up the Delta as promised, and that Saro-Wiwa's work is certainly not yet done. Leslie Mirungu, CCTV.